All right, the Enjomors ran for about 15 minutes. I forgot that I put the soft spring on the retrol of the HM1, and it just was too soft to keep the engine running for long. So I have to keep adjusting that spring to see if I can get it just right to run as slow as possible reliably. It is a unseasonably warm day in February. And so it was nice to have the engines out and run them a bit.